just a quick question, just a quick question. What are your question? You said 3,400 customers, 3,400 customers.
Yeah, yeah, people who have...
But if you said 300 orders,
yeah, they have come to the platform. So
they're not customers.
Yeah, they're not customers. So the thing is, like, we had a tech issues, like a bit tech issues. That's why we are trying to revamp the entire platform.
So those
what
are pages
each ticket size, transaction size?
So the average order value is around 240 rupees. We are getting around 25%. Yeah. And we charge delivery as well.
How much?
35 rupees. Yeah, 35 rupees.
Temperature
control.
Yeah,
everything is there.
So,
so we want to optimize that.
It's a cake here.
Yeah, actually,
I asked him to
do the
your answer should be I don't make cake, I only deliver. You order and
you order with me.
So, if you guys go to makemycake.in, try ordering.
So, it's not an app, it's web app.
So, we have shut down the app because that is where we found a lot of issues. So, that's why we are trying to revamp the entire platform, which will be live in another 1 month.
No, but I think it's a good proof of concept.
No, but why is it more your cakes? Because I see you more as a delivery platform than
that's a very good
you should target
home
makers.
Home bakers, yeah. That is what we are trying to do.
You know what? You should probably, I don't know, check with the Lavon if there is a competition for you or
No. Lavon is something that I want to onboard.
I've seen a pitch about 2.5 years back.
Each other. Yeah, that would help. Because I already approached them. They say like their product is like very delicate. They don't rely on Swiggy or Dunzo. So they are not with any of the delivery platforms. So to test, to just prove to them, I have taken their products myself and I delivered it like to a customer. It's not damaged.
Just come to Indra and catch him there. Busy guy.
Yeah,
yeah,
I have. Maybe like.
Anyway, you've done the chit chat. I've seen a similar product, similar pitch, doing a bigger business 2.5 years back. But they were a Pune based. They were planning to come to Bangalore and just didn't happen. I don't know why. And there was another investor pitch made that they were planning to come to Bangalore. They were saying they're doing pretty good. They're also very young, fresher of college guys.
So there is a company from Pune.
It's called Bakeway.
Bakeway.
No, yeah, yeah. Sir, I'll tell you the name. I have it in my brain.
Okay.
But not Bakeway. So, I don't know why they fail. Probably we look at good to see. But, I think it looks like a good opportunity.
But when will you make profit?
Since
after how many orders will you start making profit? Because on each order roughly it will be around 100.
So we are already spending on promotion.
When will you start making stock? How many
orders? Close to about like 5 lakh orders.
After 5 lakh orders, we start making stock.
So right now we have already spent like some 6 to 8K on marketing itself.
No, I think all that is aside, you probably have to work at least at a unit level. Your delivery cost, you won't even recover your delivery cost.
This is the tech issue that we are going through.
No, your pricing for delivery 35 rupees,
yes.
You will spend more and charge less. So you have to figure out a way to do business where at a unit level you are making profits. Overall, other investment and then you won't break even, all that is a separate. At least the unit, he placed an order, you delivered it. On that, if you take it out, is that a profit-making deal or a loss-making? Currently, it's a loss deal.
Yeah, it is.
So how do you get to make profits in that? That is, should be your first focus. Yeah. If you're able to do that, then you go out and ask money. At least you say, well, and he asked you and you just gave a random number. It is random because you have no clue how. With every more order, you're only increasing your losses in this pricing. So whatever the question, whatever was your answer, was a totally false answer.
Okay.
No,
so
because
don't make
this.
The thing is that if you fix a tech issue, right, that who is roughly there.
No, it's not a tech issue.
It's
not a tech issue you have. It's an operation issue you have.
Yeah.
Tech is a separate issue. And this operations is another separate issue. So you're not looking at the whole thing. So every new customer means bigger loss for you. Right? So break even, you will never achieve in this model as of now. Right? Even if you improve tech, you take more money and improve tech, you're adding more expense to it, but you're not addressing the operation. So before you actually spend money on the tech side, look at fixing your operations so that at least on a delivery level, at one unit you delivered your average. I don't know why average is so low, because you should be in a customized state, and customized state should not be less than 3,000.
Yeah.
So you should actually be making profit. Incidentally, the Pune guys were not doing this delivering of two slices. They were only in the customized state business, and they were catering to this home bakers. They had a list of home bakers who were doing it, and it was a fantastic model, I thought, because it was a community business model what they had.
So,
but you don't have those things, and you have to fix this before you go to the tech.
Adding to it, somebody orders a 3,000 rupees cake, and you are charging 35 rupees for it?
Delivery?
Yeah, that
is. Charge 300 rupees.
Actually, 2.5 years back, they were charging 250 rupees or 300 rupees, and they would
otherwise
charge
people
more
value
if it is the distance is longer. And you have fixed 35, it's like, I think everybody will order here, you will add losses. So, please don't add losses.
Yeah, please don't add it.
You would want to take more losses?
I would rather add the cost to the cake itself, make it more premium,
yeah,
and not charge for the delivery.
See, if you are ordering a slice, he delivers you.
Slice
the baker is not going to give you
a slice. I why would I customize the slice?
No, there is no customization. That's a separate thing.
That is a
his average order size is
240 to 250.
So that means probably 80-90% of his orders are the slices, not customized cakes.
Competitions or anybody's name, brand, don't do that. It's not healthy in the marketplace.
Okay.
It's not done. It's not professional.
Yeah.
Oh,
just
you have
that customization. I got it done. Yeah, I was not sure if it's a cake customizing company or a delivery company.
As of now,
yeah,
he's delivering. It's saving you trouble. So everybody on the field are taking.
Cakes, you can also focus on any other segment.
No, actually his focus was on the Rupees profit also.
Yeah.
but you are delivering at 35 rupees and losing 70 rupees, and you say you will want to change entire micro logistics market.
So the thing is, like, delivery part, it's based on the distance, but that thing is not working in the system. So,
ideally, first thing is in your pinch, probably in your mind, you should move this thing.
Yeah.
Okay, the other feedback I can give you, since I did the research, in Catholic weddings, there are a lot of cakes used, even in Coorg wedding.
No, actually, every wedding today, cake cutting is.
Even birthdays.
Forget the birthday. In Christian wedding, each cake today is anywhere between 15,000 to 25,000.
Yeah.
That's the market you should look at.
No, actually, you might say, forget this delivering 250 rupee nonsense. Stick to your name.
So, yeah. So, what I'm trying to do right now is we are trying to build that customer base.
You have the 50, that's a good sign. Just stick to only customize. Don't do the small, pretty stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that's useless for you and it's losses for you. One delivery, 3,000 rupees. Good. You had 4 delivery for the month. Very good. You only made money. You increase the focus, how we make the 4 to 50 at 10. Right? Instead of doing, just to keep the number going and you do 300, it's useless.
Tie up with all the wedding works. Okay? Forget about all these selling small pieces.
No, even those 50 cake stores like left.
No, wedding works to supply cakes. The owners, you can put a board there. Go to wedding halls. Okay, increase the average.
Start here, you have some 40.
From 240 rupees, make the
average. Wedding and kids' birthdays are coming up. Yeah. Do a show and get your 5 orders right here.
Yeah.
Can we have our user fans, any anniversary coming up in the next one?
This rate, I'm ready to buy it.
No, but it's still good. It's a worth taking, instead of delivering 2 slices, you order a 5000K, he still delivers your 35 rupees, which is stupid, but keep it. 25% he still makes, which is good.
He brought chocolate, he brought cakes also.
Okay, I miss your birthday, doesn't matter.
My input. I have an input.
Oh, input. No,
yeah, my
order.
You have to change the tagline to best cake experience. Starts with 5,000 rupees, delivery free.
Yeah.
That's also a good idea.
Then there is the customer guidelines. And you are to deliver. You are to deliver. That experience is important. Have the best cake experience. That is your tagline. Starts with 5,000 rupees. You may
probably. No, there is a market for it.
There is a market.
Weddings. Weddings. You start 10,000 rupees.
After we deliver anyway. See, he was already checking on his lover's birthday.
And then actually, in this audience, I wouldn't like to say the name, but there are some people who have many girlfriends. So delivering for them, you can make them a plan of customer.
But his wife, if you charge their girlfriend, you should charge more.
You have to change this.
Yeah, I
add 10% for privacy. So how many orders on the specialty kits can we have? Any?
No. What is their specialty?
No. He has got 50 stores. You can order from any of the 50.
Yeah. 50 stores.
Yeah. And whatever the.
What's your website?
Customization.
Shakemycake.in.
And you should get some video testimonials.
Yeah.
Working on that.
Because that will be more
customized. No, don't work. Just take. Put your camera. Record. Don't work on getting a waste of time. So just please. Note down, put your URL up, note down, and you order within the next 1 month, what's the discount? Offer, whatever.
Three days
or more.
₹20 discount, I'm ready to open my
card. Only customized. Only customized.
And you get about 15% discount.
Hey, doesn't make sense.
Doesn't make sense, man.
Change the code to PitchTune and you'll get the discount.
And you should probably go to the website, hashtag PitchTune.
Yeah.
You can go to drawing room and work it out.
Yeah. He'll promote it also online. PitchTune code, you have to change it.
Yeah,
so we know what is the actual cost for all this. What is the cost incurred? Do you know what is for doing all that? Have you done the part of it?
Like the expense so far or no?
I think as you rightly said, you are kind of incurring losses on every sale. I can mentally calculate that.
So right now what we are trying to do is that
you
have a strong customer base and then
you don't want to penetrate the market. You want to keep up the up market alone. I think that's why you make your the Pune example, the research, that's where the money is. If you want to make profit, taking two slices from here to Whitefield office doesn't make sense there.
See, I'm not looking for profit, I'm trying to penetrate into
the market. No, and you were saying, you mentioned that in 1 hour you can deliver that. I'll be the first day, anyone, for that matter, anywhere in the world. If you say that in 1 hour you deliver it in Bangalore, leave other cities.
That's why he wants to bring
it. It's not a statement to make at all.
Yeah.
See, actually, people give you order 2 days in advance, won't wait for 1 hour delivery.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. But what matters for you should be, what is the size of the order? Just focus on that. Forget
the insurance policy, what's happening.
Yeah. So you can't fly there. That is what I'm trying to build a structure to go.
So I think there is going to be a very soon some.
No, actually, I think don't waste time looking at drones and delivery. Look at cakes.
Why 10 years? Once the policy is rolled out, you know,
so,
there's a no-fly zone. Other than
all right.
That,
so thank you so much. Give him a big hat.